concept of area. Teacher Nancy has a graphical board where the length between two dots is 1 centimeter. She draws a figure and measures out the successive squares enclosed by the figure. So, 4 centimeter length and 1 centimeter width gives 4 square centimeter. The lower area is 3 centimeter length and 1 centimeter width is 3 square centimeter. The total area is 7 square centimeter. Nancy ma'am draws another figure on the next graphical board. The top part of the figure is 4 centimeter long and 2 centimeter wide, which makes the area 4 into 2 equal to 8 square centimeter. The bottom part of the figure is a square 2 centimeter long and 2 centimeter wide. The area here is 2 multiplied by 2 or 4 square centimeter. The total area is therefore 12 square centimeter. Nancy ma'am says you can count the squares and check your answer. Oh, how easy!